going on?
Hey, what up, man? We're definitely robbing this bank.
Ah, all right.
Yeah, for definitely robbing this
you're
bank.
You're just
you know?
Getting your 401k out, right? That's what it is.
Yeah, man. That's it, man. I put in my P45. They refused to pay me my money they owed me, so I'm taking it out myself. The cashier has helped me a little, but you won't be able to find them.
I get you. Glenn, are you all right?
I'm okay.
Okay. Well, yeah, I know times and stuff.
So why are you alone?
There's a lot of shit going
on. Oh, shit, okay. Man. That sucks, man.
Yeah, it's fine. I'll give you a good chase. Don't you worry.
Oh, I appreciate that, mate.
Because I like to have my fun, you know. You gotta have a little bit of
fun. Oh, damn straight, man. Well, I mean, if you need to do your checks and shit, then, like, we'll let you do your checks. We'll wait in the car. You can check the hostage over. And then, like, we'll have to chase, man. Like, I'll wait for you, man.
Well, I appreciate it.
Yeah, I might be a criminal, but I'm not a scumbag, you know?
I know.
How do you know? What do you know about me?
I know many things.
Oh, that's good, man. Who the fuck is that in the back of the side?
I don't know, but I wasn't really worried about it, to be honest with you.
Oh, they almost became extra hostages, I'm not gonna lie.
What's your one demand, by the way?
So I'm just looking for, like, a basic bitch sort of thing, you know? So, like, just...
free passage and whatnot?
Yeah, just the basic bitch, man. Like, it's only you, so, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna be an ass, man.
Oh, yeah, well, I appreciate it.
God damn it, why is he calling me now? It's a real bad time to call me!
Yeah, we got chase, two bank robberies.
Jesus.
Yeah, there was like four things going at once, and we all kind of split off. Technically, I went to the wrong thing, because I was supposed to go somewhere else, but that's fine.
Now you came to the correct thing, let me tell you that, man.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's good.
Yeah, man. Because you got the best criminals in here. You got me, Hefty Snow, because that's who I'm at.
Uh-huh.
I have my identification on me if you need to see it.
Oh, no, I believe you. I wouldn't know why you would want to lead me astray, you know?
You want to just search me for right now so you can just chase?
Yeah.
See?
Might as well.
I may or may not have planted about 1,000 pounds of meth on him.
Man, that's a lot of meth. I mean,
he's not gonna find it. I put that's in the secret pocket. That's,
oh good no. Shit, man. Good man, shit. He's cased it, man.
You two good?
Are we good, man?
Alright, Flynn, you go off to the left, and then you're free to go, and you guys go to your car. Just make your way to Legion, okay, buddy?
Okay, I'm just gonna stand here because I need to charge.
That's something. Hi, Billy.
Yeah, I got Chuck right hated. Tried to run overheated, but I don't know where he went.
Oh.
that's it, Zandam.
No.
Are you sure? Hang on.
I think that might have been a bank truck.
Ow! Ow, okay!
Yeah.
You're trying to be a good citizen, you know, long-term citizen.
I know. You're doing great, buddy. Deserve It's okay to surrender. You can do it. Very nice. Where are you going?
You might want to back up. I don't want to ram you off.
We'll be okay. Come on, your car's about dead. Go in there yet. Wouldn't happen to be any additionals available, would you?
Negative or max?
My bank truck decided to go into the red compound, so we're not bank truck, the bank robbery. I'm gonna terminate because they outgunned me for one, and for two, I can't get it.